Welcome to the BDQtopia video editing tutorial. In this session, I will demonstrate how to create a text reveal using CapCut. So, let's dive in and get started with the tutorial. Import a video like this. If you can't find this particular type of video, don't worry. I've included it in the video description. Add video to the timeline. Add a text and set the duration. Change the text. Increase the size of the text and format the text accordingly. Set the position of the text accordingly. Hide the video. Export the still frame of the text. Show the video. Remove the text and add the exported still frame. Select the still frame. Go to the Basic tab and change the blend mode to Color Dodge. Forward the playhead position. Go to the Mask option and add a mask. Rotate the mask to minus 90 degrees. Position the mask just in front of the person. Add the first keyframe at that position. Now forward the playhead position and change the position of the mask. Continue the process until the text completely disappears. Keyframes automatically add at every change position. That's all from this tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more amazing tutorials.